On October 24th, 1979, a huge metallic disc crashed in the Arizona desert. Military authorities moved what they found to Hangar 18 at a remote Air Force base. Now an incredible new motion picture reveals startling proof that the government has a flying saucer in its possession and the dead bodies of alien pilots. Why have the facts been kept hidden from the American public? Learn the terrifying truth. See Hangar 18, rated PG.
Starts Friday at a theater near you. Don't miss Hangar 18.